things for one reason or another don't work, and it's always temporary. You think, oh good, this finally we found a place, we'll stay here, and they always turn out to be temporary. My name's Lisette, and I'm going to be 57 this year. I have a son that's 13. His father and I, it didn't work out with us, and so we were on our own. So we struggled, and I had a car for a little while, and that was great. At least we were able to sleep in it when I needed to, or, you know, at least transport us. So, and that went for a while until it broke down. Then it was really dire straits. I'm in danger of losing my son, I said, because it's an unsafe place for him to be. I said, and I can't provide a safe place for him to be. I said, and that is my worst nightmare. That's the biggest fear I have. Without a vehicle, being out on the street, without a place to stay, and trying to still fulfill your duties as a responsible parent and get your son to school and make sure he has a place to do homework. And it's hard on them, you know, it's really hard on them. You don't share everything with your child, but he feels what you feel. And he knows what's going on. He overhears conversations on the phone and whatnot. After being homeless for a while and struggling, I came to Community Action Shelter. And it was a blessing, it really was. They gave you back your dignity. They treated you like a person. They really support you. They really help you. They let you know of other resources in the area, things that are available to us. Community Action also helped us when we needed to get somewhere. They helped us with bus tickets. There was phone service here where we could make local phone calls. There's Rent Well class, which is a good opportunity for a lot of people. It's educational, lets you know what your rights are. And so it helps you with your baby steps moving forward to becoming self-sufficient. And that's really important because it lets us know we can do this, and Community Action is supportive in that. Community Action, thank God, had a program for families to maybe get started on their own. And so they helped me get into a 2-year program, okay, where it was temporary while my name would come up on the housing list. That was great. And then my name was called up, and we got our permanent housing, and oh my gosh, I can't tell you what it's like to be back in society, to be a regular functioning human being who, you know, does regular family things without having to worry about, you know, where we're gonna stay, or can we afford this or not, and what are we gonna eat, etc. I'm no longer homeless with my son. We finally, Thanksgiving came around, we were so thankful for what we had, and it's difficult to explain it how grateful we really were, but very much so. And I'm indebted to Community Action for doing that for us. They don't realize how much they help us feel like a normal person and not a substandard human being that seems to be having their hand out all the time looking for something. They help us build ourselves up as people so we can do it on our own. And maybe they're holding our hands through it, but now they can let go and we can actually walk. So it means something.